Hindi ba hindi namili na rice? Hindi bumili ng buffer stocking ng rice this ano, di ba?
In-announce
na sa atin na hindi namili, di ba? Pinambayad ng utang yung 7 billion na pambili.
And if that is the case, then there are shortages in the warehouse. Is that what the gentle lady is suggesting?
No.
What is the gentle lady suggesting then?
If we have warehouses,
Your Honor, they should be filled to the brim. Para pag may kulang, maglalabas tayo ng bigas.
Because they said they cannot buy at 17, and then yung moisture content ng rice in the market is above their requirement.
I'm not talking about that. Your Honor, that can be controlled. But what is unforgivable is if we have warehouses, the reason why we have warehouses is precisely to protect the supply of rice. And if the warehouses...
Hindi na namili eh.
Ma'am, hindi yan ang problema. Kung hindi namili...
The distinguished lady is saying is that walang ilalagay.
Walang ilalagay. Then my next point, Mr. President, is who is monitoring kung hindi namili, if not the NFA?
Hindi ba in-announce nila na hindi sila namili? Kaya nga lalong nag-panic kasi in-announce nila that they did not buy. Akala ng mga tao, pag hindi namili ang NFA, wala nang rice. Hindi nila alam, nasa trader ang rice. There's no rice shortage.
Mr. President,
except
if
that the traders bought all the rice and the NFA did not buy the rice.
If the gentle lady is suggesting just because we didn't buy rice, then we should have been on notice na magkakaroon tayo ng shortage. At pag
nagkaroon
ng
shortage,
tataas. If they didn't buy, there is a shortage.
No, when the... NFA did not buy rice.
I have the floor right now. I don't want to argue with my good friend.
No, if NFA did not buy rice,
suspend ko yan eh. Baka kagatin ako din mga
mga. Yes, session is suspended.